man wanted for murder is on the loose right now. The Hickory Police Department says Octavius Morgan shot and killed Wade Danner Jr. this evening at the Wimberley Crossing Apartments on 12th Avenue Southeast. Witnesses told police Morgan shot Danner after they got into an argument, and he is wanted for murder. If you know where this man is on your screen right here, please call the Hickory Police Department at the number on your screen.